Well, the number of jobs in the state rises to a new historic high. According to the Mississippi Department of Employment Security, unemployment in July was a little over 5%. That's a slight increase from June's rate. Around this time last year, 4.7% of the population was unemployed. Since July 2018, the number of jobs in the state increased by 19,000. The number of unemployed Mississippians rose by 1,500.